Among Marvel titles, Guardians has the most number one weekends. In the middle of its sixth weekend at the domestic box office, Guardians of the Galaxy is poised to hit a milestone among all Marvel comic feature adaptations. The offbeat superhero film about a ragtag bunch of galactic thieves and thugs has hit the number one spot more than any movie title in the Marvel Universe to date, a grand total of 4 weekends. Granted, it's not a consecutive run at number one, however, Guardians beats Marvel's previous leggy titles, Captain America, The Winter Soldier and The Avengers, both of which had respective 3 weekend number one holds last April and during May 2012. Guardians opened at number one during August 1 to 3 with $94.3 million, then hit the top box office spot during August 22 to 24 and August 29 to 31. As of today, several studio estimates show Guardians pacing ahead of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles by 76%. However, the domestic haul for a Guardians, which is inching closer to the $300 million mark, is nearly half of Avengers' stateside count of $623.4 million, so what gives? Essentially, Guardians has been able to blaze a trail at the BO given the lack of strong franchise titles in the slumpy frame of late August and September. Not one title is eating into its grosses, however, there is something to be said when other franchise titles prop each other's grosses during a vibrant frame. Read the holiday season when such sequels like Thor and The Hunger Games can coexist and reap fortunes.